That was a good shot, though.
Thank you, man.
Man, does that happen a lot now? You can't go anywhere, huh?
First time, this. It's all right, man. It's a nice feeling because, you know, it shows you're doing something right.
What would you tell all your fans in Bolton? Because you're the mayor of Bolton right now, right?
Am I? Yeah,
the mayor of Bolton? Who?
The mayor of Bolton. Don't be saying that. The mayor's going to be upset.
We have a lot of fans back home. They love you. What would you tell them?
I just want to say to keep tuned in, man, and follow me on Twitter. I'm your King Khan, and you'll see me getting up to everything, you know, what I do. And also, you know, I mean, thanks for the support. That's the main thing. I mean, everywhere I go in England, it's like crazy, and it's getting that way in America as well. So not only the fans in Britain, but the fans in America, everywhere across the world. It's been brilliant.
Any wish for Manny Pacquiao if he's watching?
Yeah, man, Manny Pacquiao 100% behind him, man. I mean, a good friend of Manny, and good luck to him, man. He's going to do a good job. Hopefully get this guy out of the way and knock this guy out.
It should be easy for Manny.
I mean, no, you never have a fight that's easy. I mean, you're always one punch away from getting hurt. Manny's going to have a tough fight in front of him, but on paper, Manny looks a stronger guy. But you still have to be prepared and focused, which Manny is. I see this fight going 5 rounds.
Perfect.